Viper.
It's your boy Rome, aka We Happy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know when I have an upload, man. And in the meantime, wait for it. Here comes the boom. Let's get it, bro. We're going against the Washington football team. You know what I'm saying? Let me get it cracking. Oh my God, pick six. Yes, sir, let's go. Alright, let's get it, man.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Gets this one to Hill. And he's taken down. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10.
Let's go, man.
And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
Give me that. That's a dot right there. That's what I'm talking about. I had to come back and get that too.
Washington's 12-yard line. It's 29. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
And the first down, Chiefs.
And they'll keep it on the ground with Bell.
Get at me for peace, yo.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. And he's going to find complete. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 15 yards on the play. First down. Now first and 10 at
kidding me, bro? Yes, sir. That formation ain't no good for you. Hey, sir, let's get in that thing, man. What's up with the broken tackles, man?
They'll fake the handoff. Now Smith. And they will eventually get him down. Oh, how about this call down near the goal line?
Yes, I'll take that. Oh man, I should have stayed in.
They'll start the drive with a carry by Bell. In his own end zone, it's Mahomes. He'll find his running back, Edwards-Helaire. Before the half from Mahomes, he'll find Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Pretty good offense. Tie game. We'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing.
To throw with Smith. That's complete to his receiver, McClure.
He run right past the dude, bro.
And this one's gonna go the wrong way. They'll try the air now with Smith. Oh, it's out. Smith lost it. But Washington looked at
Come on, bro.
Lost a lot of yardage, but I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
They'll set up the screen for Gibson. And he'll be taken down.
It looked like it was all going to come together, and they had a chance to pick up a first down, but the defense got there and finished it off.
So now it's the offense's turn.
And how much fun is that when you set things up to start a half, and you just tell you guys, hey, if you can shut them down, get it back for our offense, we can run.
Now Bell. And they'll bring it down at the 20. They'll run it with Bell. And not much. Maybe a yard up to the 20
on the scouting report meeting. And you know, Brandon, when they do those, they talk about the top plays that these guys like to run. The best runs for the top running back, those are the ones you focus on.
Oh, man.
First down, but this one winds up to do ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10.
There we go. sir. Here we go.
Lost track and it cost him.
Time off the clock. A second and 11 from the 19.
And he can't get it
away. Third and long for Mahomes and the Chiefs. And we are set for Butker. 2 seconds on the clock. This for the win.
That's your ball game right there, fellas. That's your ball game. Shout out to my opponent, man. He's pretty good, man. His defense is pretty good. This is your boy, Rome. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload. It's getting late, man. And I'm out, man.
Try to take over the world.